My name is Filip Dagerstal. I'm a center back, but I can also play in the midfield. My skills on the pitch is I'm calm with the ball offensively, and in the defense I'm good at reading the game with interceptions and stuff like that. And so far I played for IFK Norrköping, a team in Sweden, where it's my hometown, and 1 year in Russia in FC Helsinki.
Pozyskaliśmy środkowego obrońcę Filipa Dagerstala, który przyszedł do nas na zasadzie wypożyczenia, rocznego wypożyczenia z Chimki Moskwa. Jest to piłkarz dobrze wyszkolony technicznie, szybki, dobrze grający głową, potrafiący dobrze wyprowadzić piłkę, także wpisujący się w profil naszego środkowego obrońcy.
Obviously, it's a great big club. I spoke a little bit with Jesper before, and he only had good things to say. And I've seen some pictures and videos about fans, and yeah, I really get the impression that it's a very big club, so it feels amazing.
Zawodnik jest przygotowany do sezonu, także nie będzie musiał nadrabiać zaległości, ponieważ ostatnie kilka miesięcy spędził w swoim macierzystym klubie Norrköping i tam trenował, grał, więc jest gotowy, żeby tu i teraz dołączyć do nas i pomagać Lechowi Poznań.
It's always easier when you can speak your own language, but I think it's also important not to only be with them. But I heard the team spirit is very good. Everybody is enjoying time with, yeah, each other. So I think, of course, it's easier, but it's important also to be able to be with anyone in the team.
Watch the ball here. Yes.
After winning the title last year, I think you need to have the same ambition again. So of course. And in Europe also to qualify for the Conference League now. I think it's reasonable to have that goal in such a big club.